So I'm just filling in my page here, having done the edging, and what I've done is I've just stuck in the reading from church this morning. We get that in our news sheet, and then I've stuck it in again over here, and all I'm going to do is a very simple little wash of colour. I'm going to use some blues. There we go. Just thinking about the River Jordan, which I've never been to, sadly, but maybe one day. So I'm just, I mean, this is not great art. This is about praying. This is about thinking what it was like for the people who were there at the time. So you've got Jesus being baptized by John in the Jordan, and you've got people thinking, well, you know, what's going on that he's being baptized? You know, John's been going on about how he's not worthy to untie the sandals of this person, and yet here he is baptizing him. I'm using an aqua brush here, which is a brilliant thing. It means you don't need jars of water. And I think I'm just going to draw these in Sharpie, and I'm just going to put a little bit of colour on them, put a bit of green. Still using my purple for Lent. Just a very vague representation here. And it's just fun to play with paint and colour. You don't have to be an artist to get involved in this stuff. It's just kind of accessible for everybody, and I love that about it. It's fun to play with colour. Now there's this massive symbol of the dove, and it must have been so incredible to be there. So I'm just going to represent that with this washi tape, which you can get on Etsy from Bible Journal in the UK. And I'm just going to whack a little bit on here. Just now, I know there's only one dove, but I'm going to put a few just for effect. There we go, I'll just trim that off. And then what I've got now is just an atmosphere of background, which is really going to let me meditate on the passage. This is the bit in Mark, there's much longer bits in Matthew and Luke about the baptism. And I'm just going to pray and start thinking about it. And I'll maybe take a photo when I've finished, and then you can see it on the website. Thanks for watching.